Tonight, young football players in West Michigan are learning from one of the best to ever come from our area.
Former standout turned NFL player Jared Veldheer is taking his time out of his busy schedule to teach the next generation. And 24-hour News 8 Zach Sapanik is live at Grand Rapids Christian Eagle Stadium with more. Zach?
It's a nice day.
27 days until the Detroit Lions rookies report to training camp. 32 until veterans report. Meanwhile, closer to home, youngsters reporting to Mr. Jared Veldheer's training camp tonight. Jared, thanks for stopping back in West Michigan.
Hey, good to be here.
Take me through what it's like. Forest Hills Northern graduate yourself, so you're from the area. Been in the NFL for several years now. What's it like to come home, give back to the community that helped raise you?
It's great. It's good to be out here, have kids running around having fun playing football.
What's it like, I guess, seeing these kids out here? I mean, you got several of them running out behind us right now. What's it like to come back, give some instruction to the youth, help them play football the right way?
Yeah, it's fun. And, you know, that's the biggest thing is, you know, making sure all these kids have fun. I got my little two-year-old daughter, and I think she might be having more fun than everybody else down there running around. And I got a couple of nephews down there. They're having a good time. The goal is to see as many smiles on kids' faces and, raise awareness for heart screening. That we do that with Metro Health, and, you know, they've done a great job. And over the last few years, we've been able to raise a lot of money that have gone to athlete heart screenings, which ultimately, you know, makes the game and all of athletics safer.
How long have you done this, and how long do you hope to continue to do this?
Hope to keep doing it. It's been growing and growing a little bit every year, so we'd like to just keep it going.
Mm-hmm. Take me through playing with the Arizona Cardinals. You've gotten to block for one of the most prolific passers in the game's history, Carson Palmer. What's it like to play with a guy like him and just to continue to develop your skills on the offensive line as a left tackle?
It's fun. We have no lack of dynamic players on offense because you've got Carson, who's a great quarterback, and then we've got Fitz, who's a future Hall of Fame wide receiver, and then we got David Johnson, who's the best young running back in the NFL. So it's fun being on that offense.
Some plans for you as you guys near training camp, just a little over a month away. What's the rest of the summer hold for you after camp?
A decent amount of Airdyne bike conditioning, working out a lot, mm-hmm. spending time with the family, probably eating a fair amount of steak, doing some wake surfing.
The good stuff.
Yeah, the good
life.
Yeah.
Living the good life here in Midwest.
Exactly. Hang out with the kids before camp starts. That's
awesome.
The biggest thing.
Awesome. Well, Jared, appreciate you being here. Thanks for the interview.
Hey, you're welcome.
Live from Eagles Stadium at Grand Rapids Christian High School, Zach Sapanik, 24-hour News 8. Back to you guys in the studio.